Hey guys, it's April Whitlock with Fun & Noodle. How are you doing this afternoon? I am so excited to show you guys our brand new pounding kit, our brand new pounding pages that go with our I Can Pound activity kit. We have 30 new pages and designs that your kids are going to love, and you can incorporate them right into the pounding kit that they love every single day. I want to show you some of them because we have been asked about doing more boy things and doing things a little more exciting for boys. So we have some construction theme. So you'll see we have our dump truck, and they can do all different colors in the dump truck if they want. And we have our cement mixer, and we have our bulldozer, and then we round out our construction side with a saw and a hammer. And then we go into the animals. So we have, and it really is an animal in my house. It's a unicorn. It's a real animal. And we have fish, and we have our giraffe, and we have our absolutely adorable puppy dog, and our awesome chicken, and our precious kitty cat. So these are so cute. Your kids can color them. They can totally make them their own and then pound out around the shapes. Then we move into transportation. So everybody loves a good train. And of course, how else are you gonna travel to outer space unless you have a spaceship? And everybody likes their own little red wagon. And taking the plane if you're going on vacation, great way. Now this is another one of those pounding pages that are awesome that you can coordinate with our cutting scissors. So they can pound out the pages, pound out the holes, pull them out, and then they can cut along the edges. Now that is a challenging cutting exercise for your little learner who's been practicing with their scissors. Then we move into food, my favorite little area. Of course, we don't always do them healthy. We have to do fun too. So we have cupcakes. Again, just begging for some coloring before they start and begging to be cut out around, getting multiple fine motor activities through it. We have a carrot. You can always talk about, you know, they need to eat these so they can pound them out and then eat them. Or maybe if they take a bite of their carrots, then they can pound it. We have a candy wrapper, and then we have an apple. And then we have some scenes or some different nature as well. We have a beautiful flower in a vase, just really pretty. There they can color. Our happy sunshiny flower, and then an awesome mountain scene. We have two different shapes that we've included in here. They can be used in different fun and different ways. Again, these are excellent, excellent cutting exercises and a way to incorporate some math into the pounding pages. And then we round out with some random images. We have tennis. We have a snowman for those of you that are looking for theme things. We've got a snowman. You've got the flower here for spring. What's coming up in 2 weeks? St. Patrick's Day. Check out, this is the perfect one. You can do the colors here, they can pound by color, and then they get their pot of gold in the rainbow. A pirate treasure chest. Great creative storytelling ideas that can go along with these. And then a violin or a viola or whatever they want to call it, because you can pretend what size it is. So those are the 30 new pages that are included in our new I Can Pound, our new pounding kits for our I Can Pound activity. They're $7.99 for the set. But now, until Wednesday, we're doing a 3-day flash sale, so they are 15% off. You can go to our website and order and get connected to your ambassador, or call your ambassador today. They'll be reaching out as well, I'm sure, sending you an email. Since they're brand new, just hit the website this weekend, and we have them 15% off for the next 3 days. So I hope you guys like them, and of course, as always, please flood our Facebook page and our Instagram at Fun2Noodle on Instagram with pictures of your little learner and their pounding kit, because we know it is so popular and kids absolutely love it. So I hope you love these. Thanks.